Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to learn about how to move media from one library to another without having the dreaded fear of it's gone forever. Let's take a look. When working in Final Cut Pro, you can copy or move clips, projects, and entire events between different libraries. Let's start by taking a look at how to copy events between two libraries. Select the events you want to copy, and simply drag them into the new library. Because we're copying events with media, Final Cut Pro will ask if you want to include optimized or proxy media. If you're not sure what optimized or proxy media are, be sure to check out our video covering transcoded media in more detail, linked in the description below. Check off what you want to include, and then press OK. The events we dragged are now copied into the new library. And notice that the original events were not moved and remain in their original locations. You can also copy specific media files or projects from one library to another. Start by selecting the media files you want to copy. Keep in mind, you cannot select clips and projects at the same time. Next, drag them to the specific event you want to copy them to. Again, because we're copying media, Final Cut Pro will ask if we want to include any transcoded media. Select what you would like to include and choose OK. The clips we dragged are now copied into the new event. Let's also copy the hiking project from earlier. We'll select it in the browser and drag it to the event in the sidebar. Select OK, and now our project is also copied to this event. This is a piece of cake. If needed, you can also copy items into a new library. Here we have two events selected. We can copy these events by navigating up to File, and copy to library. We can select one of the open libraries, or select a new library. We'll select new library. In this window, you can specify where you want to store your new library, and give the new library a name. We'll name it Copied Library. Press Return to confirm. Choose if you want to include any transcoded media and click OK. The new library will appear in the sidebar and the events we copied. If you feel like we're moving a little bit too quickly, just take a deep breath, step back, and come back when you're ready. Now let's go over how to move items instead of copying them. We'll select these two events in the sidebar and hold Command while dragging them into a different library. The events are now moved to the new location, but notice that the events are no longer in the original library because they have been moved out. We can use the same method to move clips and projects. Select the clips you'd like to move in the browser, hold Command and drag them to the new location. It's that easy. If we click back to the original event, notice that the items we moved are no longer here. Alternatively, we can move items by navigating to File and choosing Move to Library. We can choose to move our selected items into an open library or a new library. We'll select New Library. In this window, we can change where our new library will be stored and give it a name. Click on Save to confirm, and our new library will appear in the sidebar along with the events we moved. Moving between libraries is an easy and intuitive process, and now it's faster than ever. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll keep going with these. Till next time.